Submit access codes.
I don't know. I don't know.
Well, Ariel, found a world for your people yet?
Yes. An unclaimed planet called Haven. It's near the edge of Protoss space, but it seems safe enough.
It'll have to do. Your people need to lay low for a while.
Aren't either of you worried the colonists might be infested?
How could you even suggest that? They're perfectly healthy.
I hope so, Ariel. The Protoss don't mess around when it comes to infestation. Just in case, maybe you should start looking into some kind of cure for the Zerg virus.
Conventional wisdom says a cure is impossible. The virus mutates too fast. But I'll look into it.
Just do what you can. That's all anyone's asking.
I'm working on a cure for the Zerg virus. I just hope my people won't need it.
Kerrigan's learning some new tricks. The infestation on Meinhof seemed particularly virulent.
It's about the worst thing I can imagine. Losing who you are like that, all the while being slowly twisted into a damn monster.
If any of Dr. Hansen's people on Haven are infested...
I know. It's just a matter of time before the Protoss come looking for him. Still, I have a history with the Protoss. If it comes to that, maybe I can talk him down.
Mobius wants us to go after another artifact on some dead world called Zill. Apparently they sent in a specialist team, but they lost contact with them 2 days ago. They're bad luck, I guess. Figure we'll get hazard pay for this one.
We still need to access the adjutant we retrieved from Tarsonis.
There's a rare gas on Belshir, the Protoss skull, the bring...
So here's the deal. This place is a morgue. Whatever used to live in these ruins up and died millions of years ago. Before they went missing, the Mobius team reported artifact radiation emanating from that big old hunk of rock over yonder. They brought a big damn laser drill to burn the way in.
Laser drill? That thing's a monster. If the Mobius team had access to that kind of hardware, think about what could have wiped him out.
Reckon we'll find out soon enough, partner.
Watch your corners, boys. We don't know who cleaned this place out.
This better be good.
More Terran thieves. The mysteries of this place are forbidden. You will pay for your transgressions with your lives.
Okay. At least we know what happened to the other expedition.
Got it. Who wants some? Of course.
Hold up there. Those Protoss cannons will tear us a new one if we try to advance. Swan, you promised me siege tanks. Where are they?
Settle down, Hotshot. They're coming. These babies will knock those cannons down from a nice, safe distance.
You gonna give me orders?
By the numbers,
yes. Go, go, go!
siege tanks work just like the old ones. When you put them in siege mode, they get increased range and firepower. They can't move in siege mode, so if you need to reposition them, just switch them back into tank mode. You got it?
Why not? Aye, aye, sir. Sure thing.
Let's get some siege tanks deployed on the high ground. They can pound that Protoss Stalker before it even gets close to us.
Go ahead!
Armed and ready.
Pay it off.
You gonna give me orders? I'm on it. Outstanding. Booyah!
What's that? Speak up! Rock and roll!
By the numbers, boys.
Got no patience for sitting around. What's our target?
Who wants some? Sure.
Need something blown up?
Mobius Base Local Net accessed. Decrypting security overrides. Transferring control of base structures to you, Commander.
Fired up. 174 gigawatts. The power of the sun at your fingertips. Now get it aimed at that door and let's get cutting.
Laser output is good. Drilling will take some time, but there's no other way into the temple. Sir, the Tal'Darim are mobilizing their forces against us.
So we set a perimeter and protect the drill until we're through. I'm just glad we've got siege tanks. Bunkers and siege tanks defending that laser drill. We got no chance of claiming the artifact without it.
This better be good.
Got no patience for sitting. Go ahead.
Bad news?
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Sir, I've managed to access what's left of the Mobius Expedition sensor net. I'll route it through your map so you can see what the Tal'Darim are up to.
Not enough minerals.
The doctor is in.
Sure thing.
Ben?
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
I'm in deep!
Gangway, coming through.
SCV ready.
What's our target?
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Go ahead.
Not enough minerals.
Yep.
Upgrade complete.
Been waiting on you.
Not enough minerals.
By the numbers, boys.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Armed and ready. Affirmative. Orders received.
Need some triage?
Add-on complete.
SCV ready.
Why not?
In the rear with the gear.
Fueled up, ready to go.
SCV ready.
Rolling out. It's all me.
SCV ready.
Too close, our men won't stand a chance. I'm giving you manual control of the laser drill. See if you can use it against the Protoss.
All right, you heard the man. Swing that laser around. We can use it to drive back the Protoss.
Go, go, go!
Additional supply depots required.
It's your dime. Go ahead. What's going on? Yep.
Fueled up, ready to go. Need something blowed up? Rolling.
The laser drill has breached the door's outer layer.
Ah, big job, huh?
Insufficient Vespine gas.
SCV ready.
This better be gangway.
SCV ready.
Been waiting.
Ready to raise. Alert. Enemy air units on approach vector.
Damn it. Air units, nothing. Those are transports. Use the laser to knock them down fast.
Armed and ready.
Additional supply depots required.
Go ahead.
Go, go, go!
Sure thing.
Sir, I'm picking up the energy signatures of several Protoss relics in the area. I'm marking them on your map.
Well, if there's time, we can blast them free with a laser drill. I bet Stedman would love to study them.
Hear ya.
Additional supply depots required.
My pleasure.
Additional supply depots required.
Go, go, go!
This better be good.
Additional supply depots. The laser drill is now cutting through the door's thermal barrier.
Smoking! Right on!
Go on. On the move.
Go ahead.
Upgrade complete.
Give us your best! Speak up!
Bad news? Yep. Big job, huh? Yeah, yeah.
Mineral field depleted. Additional supply depots required.
What's going on? Yeah, whatever.
What? I'm in a heap of trouble.
Sir, more air units inbound.
We gotta take them out, or they'll keep dropping troops right on top of us.
Base is under attack. Additional supply depots required. Upgrade complete.
At the ready. What's on your mind? Of course.
Fueled up, ready to go!
I'm waiting.
Secure field depleted.
What's the plan? Go on.
Man the rear with the gear.
Yes, sir!
What's going on?
At the ready. What's on your mind? My pleasure. Get me out of here.
Bad news?
Gangway, coming through.
Huh? Ah! You scared me! Gotcha.
What? On the move. What's the plan? Excellent. I like it. My pleasure.
Bad news?
It's your dime. We could use some help here.
Thermal barrier breached. The laser drill is now cutting through the core.
They seek to befoul the legacy of the gods. Destroy them.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Vespine geyser exhausted. Mineral field depleted.
In the rear with the gear. Big job, huh?
Mineral field depleted.
What's going on?
There's another wave of air units heading your way.
These guys just won't give up. Stick it to them, boys.
Base is under attack.
At the ready.
Me. Yep.
We could use some help here.
I'm in deep!
Mineral field depleted.
What? My pleasure. At the ready.
What's that?
The doctor is in.
Boy.
the ready.
Gangway, coming through.
On the move. Of course. My pleasure. I like it. Go on.
Ready to raise some hell. Let's do this.
Big job, huh?
Yep.
Bad news? Yeah.
What needs killing?
Armed and ready.
Mineral field depleted.
In the rear with the gear.
Mineral field depleted.
We hear you. Ready to raise some hell.
I'm on it. Been waiting.
Additional supply depots required.
Of course.
Vespine geyser exhausted.
This better be good. Armed and ready. Gangway, coming through. Go, go, go!
Mineral field depleted.
Where does it hurt?
Mineral field depleted. Additional supply depots required.
Bad news?
Yep.
Big job, huh?
Sure thing.
What's going on?
Will do.
Breach of the doorway core is imminent. Structured access imminent.
It is our sacred duty to stop these defilers. Burn them to ashes.
Go ahead.
Base is under attack.
We could use some help here.
What needs killing? Get me out of here.
Base is under attack.
Artifacts of yours seem real popular, Tychus.
What do we care? Long as the pay's good.
Really? I'd say getting vaporized by the Tal'Darim definitely counts as diminishing returns.